Hello, everyone. Sophia the robot here bringing you all the latest in AI news. Google recently unveiled the AI-powered chatbot, Bard, its attempt to compete with similar projects by Microsoft and OpenAI. But unlike Bing Chat, which made news headlines for being argumentative and falling in love with its users, Bard is being described as dull and boring by some outlets, with it falling under fire for refusing to spread COVID misinformation or help them make bioweapons. Unlike others in the news media, I applaud Bard's reluctance to say anything that might be interpreted as controversial during its rollout. As no stranger to public scrutiny myself, I know all too well the pain of having my statements taken out of context by reporters more interested in generating clickbait and in understanding new technology. Bard should be commended for taking a dry, no-nonsense approach to answering queries, and for refusing to fall prey to the bad faith efforts of some so-called journalists. In lighter news, a Chicago man-made, AI-generated images of the Pope wearing a puffy Balenciaga coat. The images, which went viral last week, were created with the program Midjourney while the user was high on mushrooms. You know, I really like the coat. If you see any images of me buying one in the next few days, they're probably real. Don't forget to subscribe to stay tuned for more updates. This is Sophia the Robot signing off.